TL moment.
Today is Monday, December 18th, 2023, and it is Mindful Monday. How are you feeling today? What's for lunch today? General Tso chicken with rice, tangerine chicken with rice, steamed broccoli, baby carrots, cheese pizza, pepperoni pizza, super salad, seasoned oven fries, cheeseburger, chicken smackers W/garlic breadstick, buffalo chicken smacker W/garlic breadstick, PB&J sandwich and cheese stick, cool ranch Doritos. The fruit of the day is frozen mango fruit juice.
It's time for today's riddle.
A detective was on a plane when an accident happened. In business class, someone stole an expensive necklace from a lady's neck. It was 1 hour into the flight, and the lady swore that when she had boarded the plane, she'd still been wearing her jewelry. There were three main suspects, all fellow passengers. Ronald said,
"As soon as we were allowed to leave our seats, I went to the bathroom to make an important business call. I've just returned."
Gabriella said, "I was sleeping and listening to music. I didn't leave my seat even once." And Camilla said, "I saw the necklace and thought it was beautiful, but why would I steal it?" Who do you think is guilty? It must be Ronald. He's on the plane. He can't make calls there.
Here's today's word of the day.
Today's word of the day is evidence. Evidence is a collection of facts or information that suggests whether something is true or false. Evidence can be used to prove something is true or false.
It's time for Time Rewind.
It's Time Rewind for December 18th. Chances are you've seen at least one of his works, and probably more than once or twice. He's the creative genius behind some of the biggest movie blockbusters of all time.
E.T. Phone Home.
Director-producer Steven Spielberg is born in Cincinnati, Ohio on this day in 1946. His distinguished filmmaking career spans four decades, during which he has clinched two Best Director Oscars, in 1993 for Schindler's List, which also won Best Picture honors, and in 1998 for Saving Private Ryan. It's 1982, the same year Spielberg directs Poltergeist and E.T. the Extraterrestrial, and on this day, Hall & Oates have the number one single. Learn more about what happened on this day at time-rewind.com. I'm David Mendel.
Let's find out what happened today in history.
December 18th, 1944. The U.S. Supreme Court rules on the forced relocation and detention of Japanese Americans during World War II. While the High Court upholds the relocation, it adds Americans of Japanese ancestry who are undeniably loyal can no longer be detained. More than four decades later, the U.S. government apologizes for its policy and pays money to surviving Japanese Americans. 1972, during the Vietnam War, The United States begins 12 days of heavy bombing of North Vietnamese targets. A ceasefire agreement ending America's military role in its longest war is reached the following month. 1946. Movie director and producer Steven Spielberg is born in Cincinnati. Just a few of his many popular films, Jaws, E.T., Raiders of the Lost Ark, Jurassic Park, Schindler's List, and Saving Private Ryan. And 1892. The Nutcracker, the ballet by Peter Ilyich Tchaikovsky, publicly premieres in St. Petersburg, Russia. Today in history, December 18th, Ross Simpson, the Associated Press.